My folks do much. And I joke so much.
Friday! accepted everywhere Visa is, so you can get what you need and get on with life.
Hey, hey. come down.
Last night?
2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago.
It came down.
Thank you.
second-hand furniture store. And I think my prices are fair. That is until this real cheap guy came in one day. Saw this chair he wanted to buy, but he wouldn't. Claimed the price was too high. So I looked him straight in his eye. And this was my reply. If I can't say, I'm gonna sit down on it. Why should I give it away? Now, darling, if you want it, you got to buy it. And I mean just what I said. Now, how'd you like to find this waiting home for you every night? Only been used once or twice. And it's still nice and tight. Wow! If I can't say it, I'm gonna keep sitting on it. I don't see the need to give it away. Now, you can't find a better pair of legs than chains. And a back like this, not for miles around. And that is why, if I can't say it, I'm gonna recline upon it. Why should I give it away? Because it's made for comfort, built for well-taste. Where else would you find such a easy chair? But if I can't say it, I am going to remain seated on it. I am about to give it away. Oh, because it's flash, flash, slick and slick. Darling, a high-class piece like this at any price is received. So if I can't say it, I'm going to remain seated on it. Give it away. Now, look at this nice box. Easy on the eye. Guaranteed to support any weight or size. But if I can't get it, I'm gonna sit down on it. I ain't about to give it away.
Okay.